Our next song's going to be I'm on Top of the World, which was made famous by the Carpenters, Karen and Richard, whose active years were 1969 to 1983. During those years, they recorded 11 albums, 31 singles, and 5 television specials.